This video is for educational purposes only. It is not sponsored, endorsed, or affiliated with any brands or manufacturers featured. All products shown in this video are owned by me. In Chapter 1, Episode 2, we will identify the MCB components. Conducting line is linked to the MCB through connecting terminals and fastened with screws. A bimetallic strip is responsible for the delayed overload faults. It is called thermal unit and described with this symbol in electrical drawings. In Episode 1, we saw its operation in an overload circuit simulation. An electromagnetic coil is responsible for the instantaneous high current faults, like short circuit. It is called magnetic unit and described with this symbol. In Episode 1, we also saw its operation in a short circuit simulation. Thermal and magnetic units are connected with each other's in series to complete the protection circuit through a mechanical mechanism, and it is described with this symbol in electrical drawings. This is achieved by a moving contact in connection with the thermal unit and a fixed contact in connection with the magnetic unit. Creating this content takes a lot of time, effort, and experience. Support us by subscribing and liking the video. It helps us keep producing free, high-quality information for you and others. And if you have any technical question, feel free to ask us in the description, and we will provide you with the answer. When the MCB trips to disconnect the circuit, or in cases where the MCB is switched off on operating load, a high-temperature arc is generated between the moving and fixed contacts. This arc is controlled by the arc chamber. It consists of metal pieces arranged in parallel to split the arc into smaller segments, reducing its intensity and protect the internal components of the MCB from damage. In some MCBs like DC breakers, a piece of magnet is installed inside the breaker near the location of the arc to apply a pushing force from the contacts to the arc chamber. The mechanical mechanism is linked to a handle to allow manual opening and closing of the MCB. MCB is installed in distribution panels. These panels have DIN rail mounting system that attaches to the MCB through the mounting lock. In the next episode, we will learn about MCB current ratings. What is the difference between frames and amperes? Then we will practice on some examples.